I don't know what I'm going to do and how I'm going to do it, but I'm not going home. I hope you had a wonderful day on yesterday. Thank you for those wonderful comments that you left. I do appreciate it so much. And even thank you for the contributions that you gave. Oh my gosh, I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. This is a quick video. So we're having nachos tonight. Not tacos, but nachos. So I'm kind of all over the place. Well, we're having shrimp. I thought we were going to have the nacho tacos, but we're having shrimp. I'll show that to you. If you want to make some shrimp, a shrimp nacho, I don't even know because I thought it was going to be tacos. So we got like a shrimp nacho. Yeah, right. I'm gonna show you this, and then we got the taco meat. And now I just tried to turn it on you, and you turned around the other way. You got jokes. So this is the shrimp with butter. That was supposed to be for the And this is the meat for the nachos. It looks light because it's made with turkey. I really should have showed y'all how I made it, but I really didn't do anything but use turkey meat, and instead of the original, I use mild, and I didn't cook with any oil, but with butter. We got the picante sauce, or sauce, yeah. And what else? We're gonna have what's this? We're having avocado salsa, cheese, lime. Take some of the veggies and put on there. And I don't know what else. Lettuce. Yeah, we got lettuce. We got everything for a taco, but we have the nachos. We are here enjoying life in the slow lane, not the fast lane. And I ain't holding my phone over this balcony. That's out. It's so nice out. I don't know what the weather is. I don't know what I'm going to do and how I'm going to do it, but I'm not going home.